chef introductions. And we're going to start off with Chef Dania.
Hello, my name is Chef Dania. Made for you tonight. My meaty morsel is the red wine peach burger. It's got bacon, and it's got peach and topped with blue cheese. And then I have the veggie tartlets. So it's inside, it's a pistachio mint pesto, and then roasted red peppers, zucchini, and tomato, and it's topped with black olives and capers. I hope you enjoy.
All right, I'm Chef Alex. I came in from Jersey. I do New American cuisine, which basically means that I'm not inhibited by anything. So if I want to take a French crepe with Japanese kombucha squash, infuse it with North African flavors and pomegranate and herb salad, I can do that.
My food is really basic and to the point. I have English bean mousse with mint and pepper crust. And then we did a take on liver and onions. So we've got a chicken liver croquette with a sweet onion jam, a little bit of mustard, just to give it a little bit of spiciness.
I'm here with Chef Grace, enjoying the food, the festivities.
Yes, really good.
Really good?
Yeah.
Can they touch your food?
Can they what? Test
touch
my
up,
food?
Yeah.
Why are you starting on camera? You're terrible. Actually, the food is really great. It has really great flavors, and I love that everything's in a little bite. Can it touch my food? Maybe not. But it's still really awesome, and I love this kind of like
environment.
Yeah, it's great. Foodies unite, except for you.
So, did you eat that yet?
No, not yet.
What do you think about the food so far?
So far, delicious. This is the only one I haven't tried yet, and I'm pretty excited.
This is a kombucha squash crepe. It's made with a Japanese squash kombucha. It's got African flavors in it, cardamom, cumin, coriander, caraway seeds, ginger, Thai chilies. It's also got an herb salad and pomegranate seeds as a garnish, with a drizzle with a little bit of olive oil.
Hi, I'm Chef Dania. Today I made the veggie dish. So it's a puff pastry, and inside it has pistachio mint pesto, roasted zucchini, red pepper, and tomatoes, and then just topped with black olives and capers.
So how did everybody feel tonight? Woo! It was good?
Yeah.
Awesome. Chef Showdown number 5 champion is Chef Alex McGlory.